I was born inside a chicken wing. Then I flew into Shrek's Canyon. Then I flew into Shrek's Canyon. Sans still in here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure Sans is half human, half monster. Wow. Cat's a little loud. I'm glad this is becoming huge because it deserves to be. I like it when things that deserve to get big, get big. Like this got big, Five Nights at Freddy's got big, and it's not some corporate chill out or anything. This is talent. What the fuck? I swear Burger Pants is going this smoking weed. Oh! Tell you what. Burger Pants can't go to hell. He used up all of his vacation days. Nope, Sans didn't return. Can you get hot dogs this late in the game? Oh, God. You know, Frisk almost looks like he's dead. Go the other way, please. Yeah, a lot of nothing happening in this playthrough. Don't even know why I went this route. Oh yeah, I remember. Take me to waterfall where they've got a church and I can fuck your mom in the Saturday, Saturday. Or a plush doll of a boo, next to a plush doll of a possum, next to a plush doll of Rarity, next to a plush doll of a penis. Push you to get one anyway. Will I have one in Tori space? Come on, I've died enough. There's gotta be a fast way to do this. Be right back. I paused the recording, but there's no way to do that. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, there is a better way to do this. Grab my phone and look that up. Right now on my phone I'm reading Arella Gets in Touch with Her Animal Nature, which is a porn. I didn't think it was a porn, I just pushed a random thing on the book app. Random free story, and then the app is called go to fuckingshifty.org. Do it, fucker. If you do that, you'll enter a relationship, a gay relationship with Papyrus. I'm glad that bisexuality is becoming more and more normal. It's just being considered the norm. Faster this way is. Because I need the Temi armor and a bunch of healing items. People keep talking about dog residue as a means of. But I don't know what they're talking about. What the fuck is dog residue? I haven't found any dog residue anywhere in the game. What? 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 The hell? What? That didn't work at all! That did not work at all. That did not work at all! Okay, maybe it was a different item? Because what the hell? That cost... That made me lose money! I didn't gain shit! So you gotta buy the fucking from Mr. Fucker, and then you fuck. I could rape a squirrel. Maybe you had to buy the weapons? Because it just said buy items from Mr. Turtle and then sex. Would it be faster to just fight the enemies for what I need? Bum, dude, 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 bum, dude Thank you! That is more than what I pay! Fill that with legendary heroes. And yeah, it would probably be faster to just fight the enemies, wouldn't it? It would be a lot easier, now that I think about it. Torn notebook is a higher thing. So you need to get tons of legendary heroes and the Timmy armor in order to fight. I cannot fucking last against asshole. Wearing the same color shirt as Kara. Alright, so only the fucking glasses will get you a higher amount. Just the glasses. Nothing else. Just the fucking glasses. Why did the fucking phone not tell me that? It just said items from Mr. Turtle. Didn't say anything about which ones. Gonna make this track for a 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. 120, 160 profit, as soon as I can afford 8 of them. From now, when people are rediscovering Earth culture from eons ago, but the suit gets found. Just the mere act of creating something like Undertale proves to me that the atheists are wrong. Because how? That would mean that all of humanity's imagination is just chemicals. A bit of philosophy. Every idea, every emotion, all of that's just chemicals? No. Can't be. This is true magic. Okay, and doing another track like that, that's actually pretty fast money, I'm not gonna lie. And I'll keep doing that till I can afford the Timmy armor, which shouldn't take that much longer. I don't think I'm gonna do a genocide mud run. Just no. It's full of no. Wonder if after I talk to Sans, if after I talk to Sans, if I kill someone, if that ruins the pass of this run. Probably a lot worse at math than I thought. Because this is gonna, I think it should only take like two more trips for the Timmy armor. The Asgore, more like asshole. Remove the penises from the world. Kara's has a jump scare, jump scare, jump scare, jump scare. Jump scares are actually scary if done right, because you've got to set the proper Sturmhaven atmosphere for them, Kara. Bum. What the fuck is dog residue? I have no idea. Oh, shit, I walked too far. Oh, shit, sorry. So I was playing Yoshi's Woolly World earlier. That's some game. I even had fuck sex with it. Made me or me have to do drugs. Let's have sex, remove my penis. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sell the stick, sell the ballet shoes, sell the old knives, sell the old tutus, the stained apron, and the poor notebook. Now I have the Timmy armor and the real knife. Or wait, worn knife. It's only the real knife on Genocide. Right, going down. Yep. No, 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 not snowed it. Fuck! Thanks, Death. Well, while I'm here, I'll check on Undyne and Pyrus to see if they have anything for me. Okay. Well, that's pointless. I heard something about a letter that Undyne's supposed to give you. To give to Dr. Alpha Betty Spaghetti, but nothing. Dr. Alpha Betty Spaghetti for almost every meal. Events, like two legendary heroes. Please. Probably should have gone to the hotel while I was there and got the above 200, the above 20 health boost. Probably should have done that. Sorry, someone's hit me up. Are you there yet? blah 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 was cool the first time. Going to new home. XXXY, XXXY. Will the day come without me? No longer any pain. Insightful. How long did it take me to do this? Timer's not showing anything. Oh, 36 minutes. So yeah, it took 30 fucking minutes using an exploit to get the Timmy armor. And two burgers. The drop rate, the spawn rate of enemies is too low, otherwise I would have gone with that. It would have been a nightmare during genocide because you've gotta kill 40. Determination. It fills you with determination. Yeah, that's Hopes and Dreams. Rocking out to Hopes and Dreams. Sounds really good on my fucking speakers. That's where the coffins are. Yes, I'm fucking ready. Let's fuck. When did I ever use the orange part? Yeah, yep. Stab me right there. Asgore! You've killed me 3 times! See how this new armor works? Wow, I actually thought it was bad. Asgore, I don't want to fight you. Wow, that didn't fuck me over as bad. Shit. Okay, it's gonna be a blue attack. Why am I good at dodging him now? It doesn't matter. Oh, shit, oh wait. Really thought I could dodge that by doing nothing. What the? But yeah, the Timmy armor is absolutely required for this. Eyes? Fuck. Giving up? Legendary hero! eyes in rapid succession. Got it. Hit him there! Wow, it's out fucked. Don't move. Come on, Ed. Fuck. Fuck. Die. Why are you not dead yet? Shit. Shouldn't I gain the free health? Alright, don't move, move, don't move. Legendary hero? I didn't move the fucking controller that time! Yes, he does! Asgore, buddy, wanna talk? Alright, move, 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 don't move, move. Shit, this is way too fast. Not what I meant to do! There we go. Asgore, you want to give me my mercy button back? So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. Sansa! Future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I could destroy any human that came here. I would use their soul to become godlike. Free us from this terrible prison, and I will destroy humanity. Let monsters rule the surface. Peace. Not as evil as human destroying monsters, I admit. Soon, people's hopes return. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I don't want to hurt anyone either, buddy! I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to poop. I mean, see my wife. I just want to see my child. This young one. This war is gone long enough. You have the power. Take my soul. Leave this cursed place. Yeah! Could do that, but I'm not going to. Oh, look, the mercy button's in ruins. Like he's deputed it back together. I'm not gonna kill you, and you can't make me kill you. After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer and live happily on the surface? Human, I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I will fuck you. We can sit in the living room, telling stories. I flirted with your wife, by the way. Eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family. No! No, don't! Asgore! You piece of shit! That was his soul. You bastard! human souls. A monster. This is gonna suck. That's a lie, I haven't killed anyone on my way here. The hell? The game just crashed. Was that supposed to happen? Was the game... No, not Five Nights at Freddy's. The game just crashed! Was that scripted, or is that just a really conveniently timed glitch? It's creepy either way, but... L. Recording? Wait, what the fuck? What's going on? Flowey. Level 9000. Continue? Alright, let me play. Shit. Fuck. Get. What the fuck? He was my father. He's your father too, Asriel. You. Boy. I've been into it for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside you again. I feel the wriggling. Oh, you're pretty ripped out, aren't you? That's just perfect, after all. I only have 6 souls. Still need one more. Well, I become God. Then, my newfound power. Monsters. Humans. Everyone. I'll show them all the real meaning of this world! Boy. I take it this is no ordinary battle. But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your own death. So you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces.
Over and over and over.
What? Do you really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot. Show me what you've got. I'll kick your ass. Saying I was gonna kick his ass was probably not the wisest thing in the world to do. I'm a little terrified. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god! No! No! Oh god! Shit! Is this a bug? A fight! Peachy! Fuck! Jesus Christ! Warning! Right there. Oh god. Act! You called for help. Oh, thanks. Oh God! What the fuck? Ah, Shikai! Yeah, you can't. This one is really like 10-6. All holy shit! Warning, orange heart. Right there, orange heart, orange heart. Hands. Fuck. Act. Help. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, no! Oh God, why? Why? What the f- you bastard! You piece of shit! Blue. Blue salt. Ow. Okay. Ow. Act! I called for help! Oh God! Why? Fight! Yeah! We're so fucked now, please stop! Shit. This is all just a bad dream. And you're never waking up. Oh God! How can stop it? And the game crashed again! This is getting a little spoopy! More than a little spoopy! Purple soul. Cruelty, slaughter, murder, nightmare, terror, hatred, destroy, laughter, corrupt, terror. I'm looking for one that says, act! Green heart, green soul, Kata soul, I think. Frying pan. Chef owns this soul. Act! Yeah, calling for help, buddy. Oh, eggs. If only they were playing spaghetti. You're out of souls! Ow! Take this!
Oh god, why?
Yellow salt! Yellow salt! Gun salt. The one I use to fight Meta's pawn. Oh god. Act! Okay. Help me out. Yellow soul. Never thought I'd be so proud to say this, Flowey, but I'm human. And you're not. Never thought I'd be happy to say that. Your humanity's showing, fuckface! Monster, you don't belong in this world. Get it? I'm getting my ass kicked. I'm so glad I have the Tammy armor. Not having a good time. Die. Sorry, did that ruin my passage this time? Fucker. What's your real name, Flowey? I bet it's Asriel Dreamer. Yeah, they can. Help! Help! Act! Sans? Fires? God. I'm going to kill you. What about him? What about him? Wait. You're Asriel Dreamer, aren't you? Save file's corrupted, fuckface. Happens to me all the time. Right here. Humans are pretty defiant. killing us doesn't kill us. Nah, nigga, nah. I think you wanna die. Power is mine. You want me to spare your life after all you've done? Yeah. Because this isn't a world where it's kill or be killed. Bitch. This proves I'm nothing like you. Thus I win. Nah. Now you have it. This is a world that you don't want. One where even you can be loved. So you could do that, but that's what you want. Are you wearing sunglasses? Bro. Said no. Do you think I care? Do you honestly think that I value my own life at all? Mercy. Well, guess that means I don't have to do the genocide route now, does it? That I don't have to die alone. Nothing to say, smartass? Nothing at all? Because you're cute when you're angry. Remind me of a ghost named Napstablook. And Napstablook reminds me of a girlfriend named Erin. Then I'll help you understand. Then I'll be at this a while. Glad to hear it. Undertale. Did he really?
Hi, I'm Timmy. Hi, I'm Miracle.
Hey, anyone there? Well, let's leave a message. So, it's been a while. The Queen returned. She's now ruling over on the Underground. Since day new policy, all humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. Probably the best, anyway. Even the souls the King gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. Even though people are heartbroken at the King, things are looking grim for our freedom. Queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, we're not good at that in here. Don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take. But we will get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human! I, the Great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed. Except, instead of fighting, we just want flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. We're helping Dr. Alphys with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. And Dine is helping her too. Though to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion of food. But I think Alphys likes having her around. What do you hope, Punk? Nick, please don't hook you the phone. Who's in charge here? Me. Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard will be disbanded. There's, only one member now. But he's extremely good. Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't doogie the skeleton! New way of working as Alphys' Labs. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah. And I'm a gym teacher at Queen's New School. Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right? Hey, I'm sorry for what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault, Pete. Darn it. I miss the big guy. Come on, Undyne, step out of here. I guess I'll tell you how Alphys is doing. It's the same as ever. Doriel, do you wanna? She said she's busy. Toriel. Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? If you had just gone through with caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get you an even better ending? You'll have to load your save file, and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alphys? Seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. That's not a bad idea, actually. Nothing from Papyrus and Undyne? Okay. Guess I'll go see Dr. Alphys. Like the flower said. Thank you.